People remember the last thing that you do.
Best thing I ever did.
The end of each story is very important. How do you want yours to end?
And that's what I want to remember. That we gave it everything we had.
If we fight them together, we can beat them.
You want to know where I was before all this? Nobody. Nothing.
There's one time someone told me, you're hard to love. So maybe it's me. Maybe I deserve this.
But you got away from it.
I didn't.
You did.
Maybe you gotta keep on reminding me sometimes.
How can you live with that?
The world is just shit sometimes. And you live with it.
Why did you ever tell me you had a kid?
Don't call me mom. Just don't.
It happened after...
I just want to be left alone.
After everything happened.
But after the fall, we were forced to become family.
Your secret's safe with me.
It's not really a secret.
I've made poor decisions. Lied to folks.
What are you so scared of?
The inevitable alternative meant being left alone. No one wants that.
I know who you are.
You ain't going.
Because I'm a coward.
No, it's because you're smart.
Maybe I'd be scared that you'd get hurt and I'd lose you.
There ain't no shame in that.
I know. We'll be okay.
You know who you're fighting for.
I'm not scared.
No, I know you're not. But I was really hoping maybe you could help the other kids feel a little less afraid. Can you do that for me?
You're so brave. Because this is how we survive.
The only thing that keeps you from becoming a monster is killing.
I think you know I'm not a bad guy.
Yeah? What do you know about us?
They'll kill you.
As long as he goes first. We all change.
We tell ourselves that we are the walking dead.
You didn't want to be part of it, but being part of it is being now. That's what it is.
Fuck that thinking.
It could be better, too.
I know who I am and what's going on.
I know people just like you.
You didn't show me shit.
Good people who've been broken by this world.
I told you to come. You told me to find my own way.
I forgave her because I forgive you. It's not over.
I can sacrifice one of us for the greater good because we are the greater good.
You were made for how things are now.
You think that the way you are is a weakness?
You're gonna be the last man standing.
I heard the stories about you. In the old days. We all have.
Some of them know what you did at the prison.
You just go off.
They accept it.
And do the thing that only you can do.
Because we've all done things.
What have you done? We've all done something.
You can't give up everything about yourself because things happen.
A tomorrow made possible by the sacrifices of many over the years.
That's why we have to fight. Not for us, but for Judith. For Carl.
I'll stay safe, Dad.
For Alexandria, for the hilltop, for all of us.
If you don't fight, you die. You still don't get it.
We won't get weak. That's not in us anymore,
you liar.
We can't leave you here alive.
We'll make it work.
No one has underestimated us since day one.
If they can't make it, then we'll just take this place.
We start tomorrow, right now! We've already won!
We are gonna get our kids, take back our home, and make it right.
We know what needs to be done, and we do it.
Alexandria will not fall! Not on this day!
The hilltop stands with Maggie!
I won't make it out here.
Good.
It ain't just about getting by here. It's about getting it all.
You ain't the walking dead.
We're the ones that'll live.
We are.
We're the ones who live.
You will.
We are the ones who live.
We get to start over. We're the ones who live.
I see it all again. I hear them.
Yeah, that won't stop. But it won't be all the time.
Nothing can take the place of someone you love being gone. That doesn't mean that everything that follows is going to break your heart.
Do you think people are born brave?
What if they become it?
Both.